European uppercut by Luke Harper, but back comes Ziggler. Whoa! Oh, wow. Sunset flip powerbomb! He gets a two count.
Oh, made the tag.
Here comes Jey Uso. Clothesline to Harper. And another clothesline sends the big man down. Back kick to the midsection. Doubles over Luke Harper.
Dab it.
There's a Samoan swat from.
Oh, missed him.
Uso.
Oh,
Samoan drop.
They just said, Uso, you need to say, oh, Byron. Here you are. Here
we
go.
Yeah, here we go.
I'm Rowan. Rowan makes his presence known. Super kick.
Oh, my gosh.
Double your action here. Double your pleasure.
Paying homage to their relative, the late Umaga. It's the Usos in control.
Things are breaking down for the Wyatts right now.
Russo! And Harper crashes hard against the announcer's table.
We got fallen Wyatts all over the place.
Eight-man tag team mayhem this week's main event on SmackDown. Samoan splash right into the knees.
Ambrose said he's going to hijack the championship and hijack WrestleMania.
And he's going high, flying here with the elbow. Back press, hooks the inside leg, and there's Harper. Crashes into Ambrose.
Man,
to short circuit the count.
Everybody throwing caution to the wind. Bodies are flying everywhere.
Harper has been removed.
Look out.
Uranagi suplex by Bray Wyatt. Super kick by Ziggler. Incredible action. One for Strowman, who stays standing. And another one.
We can't kick it down.
And Strowman bulldozes over Ziggler.
That's a monster.
Catches Jey Uso. Has him in that lifting arm triangle, but it's Ambrose to the rescue.
Oh, no.
Watch out. Up by Rowan.
What?
Ambrose kicks out.
That was close. Ambrose in big trouble right now.
No, you're not lying.
This could be it. Whoa.
Ambrose on his feet. Catapult. No. Ducks under the spinning back kick. Dirty Deeds. Rowan. Dean Ambrose with Dirty Deeds.
That could be Triple H.
Dean Ambrose is on his way to Roadblock to challenge Triple H for the WWE Heavyweight title with a win.
This is what you call momentum, guys. This is exactly what Ambrose needs heading into Roadblock.
This is not what the